Happy New Year and welcome to 2021 Ultimate Reading. We will take a look at overall energy and then we will take a look at separately career, health, love, blessings, and the giveaway that I have for you. So let's start with Keeper of the Well. So this is wisdom, this is divine power, okay? This is you asking divine for help, to guide you, to give you power, to give you strength to overcome whatever you need to overcome, to make the right decisions. So you are like praying and you are connected to the divine in order to release the negative emotions, in order to just be and feel well, okay? I see here with the Five of Cups reversed that you are letting go of old sorrow or old emotional troubles, okay? You are clearing it out, crying it out forever and letting it go and moving on. You are no longer lingering in the past, in what happened. Okay, you don't expect things to be as they were. And you are ready now to level up and to create something more, something bigger and something better. Something that you always wanted to create for yourself. We have here Four of Pentacles. So yes, you when it comes to money, you will be okay. Or just your energy or contempt, you will be okay, but you will not be necessarily ready to overflow and give to other people. And although we see here that in the end you do that kind of, yeah. But you are here content with what you have achieved, where you are, and also kind of careful, kind of careful starting new things, because you have been through a lot. Yeah, you don't have necessarily the right energy to do something new now. You've just come out of the crying zone. I'm not saying this because you're Cancer and they say, oh, Cancer's crying. No. Not of that, but because of this card, okay? Just came out of this hurt and disappointment. And now, yes, you do want to go and create something new, but you are doing it in a very, very careful way. There are decisions that need to be made. They say that this card used to be, this is Lovers, yeah? This card used to be a choice card, you making a choice. Yeah, there was a man that had to make a choice between two women. And yeah, you letting go of things that weigh you down, that make you feel bad, and you are making a choice on how to live your true potential. You're learning from your past mistakes, yeah, because now the mistakes are showing you the consequences. But it's not to cry about it, okay? We learn from the consequence. We embrace our failures and we move on from there, okay? There's nothing you can do about what happened. Also, nothing you can do about this Wheel of Fortune. So there will be some events that will happen that will have impact on you. Yeah, so really try to make always the best decision, the right decision. You don't always have to be generous and give to people, endlessly give and spend your talents and your treasures just like that, okay? Keep it a bit to yourself. Be like this guy here. Still play it safe. Play it safe when you move on in 2021. Always ask divine guidance, okay? keeper of the well. You see, well is spring water. It's the youth and the wisdom and the mystic things are always connected with the wells. And you are the keeper. You have to keep it. You lock it, and not everyone gets to taste the water that is inside. Okay. Now let's move on to career. Okay, Cancer, career, with the Sun reversed, Wheel of Fortune is reversed, King of Cups is reversed, and then we have change and winning a lot of money. Okay, wow. Sun reversed is happiness reversed. It means that you're happy, but maybe not as happy as you could be if you weren't resisting the change that is trying to happen for you. We have this change here. Yeah, so it is about change. Something wants to change. It's you not feeling emotionally satisfied, not seeing the bigger picture, not seeing the point in where you currently at in your career. So you want to change it up, but or the change wants to come, but you're resisting it. Or you want to change it up, but it doesn't come. It doesn't come because you are not emotionally okay still. Yeah, you need to fix that. When you start to look at what you do as a gift that you are sharing with people, yeah, when you start to look at yourself, your skills as a gift and something of value, something of substance, something of meaning, this is when you can expect big change and big money coming towards you. You're not here in this world just to be without nothing. You try to find the meaning in everything. Let's see the oracle cards. I have also a lot of oracle cards for this. I know this is a philosophical approach I had for these cards, but it means like you knowing why you are here, why you are doing this. Not for the money, not for the I don't know. Okay, try to go from the honest place and not be clingy and needy. You have to give. It's not that they have to give you, you have to give. And then you open up your pathways to receive. So again, this card is saying good day and goodbye. I don't know what this translation is, and I don't know how it's called in English. But it's talking about that you will notice that this change will move things for the better. So if you see that things are changing and you're afraid what this will bring, it will bring good to you, okay? So also true friends stick together no matter what. So your co-workers, the people, the true customers that you have, don't worry, they will follow you wherever you go. Yeah, they will follow you like this doggy here. Whatever turn you decide to take, they are with you, okay? The true ones are with you, no matter what. They will stick with you. Happy thoughts. So to feel happier, remember something that brings smile to your face. And yeah, being happy, it's about being happy. It's about, it's not about money, it's not about this and that. It's about being happy. And now, as I'm saying this, this reminds me of Gary Vee. If you watch this guy, he's all about happiness is the most important. Yeah, it's not about the bank account. Okay, so this is your true north, your true guidance when it comes to career. It's worth waiting for. So you're gonna have to be patient a little bit and look where I'm putting it. I'm putting it on the big bucks. So it's worth waiting for because it's going to pay off. Your patience, your resilience will pay off big times. Yeah, jackpot times. Synchronicities, and it's time to move on. Yes, there's going to be events. The Wheel of Fortune is gonna be turning here. There's going to be events that will push the change in you, that will push, but you also feel that it's time to move on, that it's time to level up, that it's time to let go of the past. As I said, in the overall energy, yeah, we saw this in overall energy. So you will be moving on. It will be divinely guided. It will be, there's a divine plan. When it comes to your career, your mission, yeah, maybe your true mission, your, how you call this, your life mission, you're finally going there to that lane. Okay. So now, after we looked at career, we will take a look at your health and well-being. See you there. Okay, Cancer Health 2021. I have a lot of cards here, but they're telling me one simple message, all of them. When was the last time you were happy about something, excited about something as a little kid? When was the last time when you walked around without worry? When was the last time that you just loved everything around you, when that you opened your heart to whatever is around you? Nature, small things, you know, playing with kids, you being like a child. This is what you need. You need to rest and not rest in the sense of sleep and blah blah, but rest your soul a little bit. Also, laughter, laughter, humor. Humor is half of health, yeah? Just set attention that you are going to be all right, that you are going to feel well. Focus your energy. Okay? Playfulness and then awareness. Be aware of this moment, yeah? Be aware of now. Try to meditate, try to just appreciate what you have this second. Okay? And then rejuvenation. Oh, yeah, also sleep, yeah? Get a good sleep. Rejuvenate your body, mind, and spirit. And I was put an emphasis on spirit here. I feel like your spirit, your soul just needs a bit of break, okay? Your heart has been broken. Yeah, you have to heal your heart. Give and receive love. Ear chakras. And then solar plexus. So it's all about positivity, joy, life, being happy. Maybe music would help you. Okay. Earth angels, the light work. So it said that you are a light worker, but also that you can find the light worker in your surroundings and work with them. Or just get indulged in the light, in the happiness, in the joys of life. And yes, I forgot the most important card here is it says expect miracles. You will heal, okay? Okay, you will heal from everything. Now, after this, we will take a look at love. What's waiting you in love? Cancer, when it comes to love, we have serendipity reversed. One other sign got this, and it had the meaning that. But it doesn't matter what meaning it had, because for you, I feel something else. For you, I feel like you feel that you're not lucky in love. Cut this out, okay? Because maybe you just had to go through a period of being alone because you had healing to do, okay? It doesn't mean that you're not lucky in love. It means that you are protected. But here we have cards that promise you something else. You see, their success is coming. So you will be successful when it comes to love. You will be guided to take action. Yeah, and I say guided because it says here, look for a sign. So you will be guided when and how and where to take action. You will feel who is the right one. When you meet them, you will have this special feeling about them, so trust, okay? Trust that everything is gonna turn out the way it has to. Your friends will be there to help you as well. But this person that I see is coming your way, you will be very much attracted to them. Oh my God, they will be very attractive, and you both will share like this fiery passion for each other, and then you will have like these playful games, maybe the common sense of humor, or maybe they will be the one to, they will be that miracle that happens in your life. When I was talking about health, and I said expect miracles, and you need to be more playful and youthful. Like a child, and they will spike that inside you. They will make you feel young again. Although you're not old, come on, but you know what I mean. And then this will end up as a serious relationship, as marriage. And this is beautiful, beautiful cards when it comes to love. Although it looks like no luck at the beginning, but it turns out to be this beautiful, passionate thing for you, okay? Now that you see that some good is coming your way in 2021 and you are happy and content, now we can take a look at more blessings, okay? See you there. What blessings are coming for you, Cancer, in 2021? Let me mix this because I've been using it for who was before you, Gemini. Yeah? Okay, let me mix it well. But this one, I keep seeing this one, luck. Let's put it back in because it reminds me of the serendipity card that we had in love. Okay, I will not watch. I don't know why it's taking too long. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So you're getting a partner. You're getting friendship. You're getting visit. And you're getting the truth. Wow, this is beautiful. I'm not even gonna interpret this. These are your blessings in 2021. May it be, so mote it be, okay? Let's see what I'm giving away. See you at the giveaway section. Okay, the giveaway. I'm giving away 4 personal readings for free. And there is going to be one personal reading, 10-minute one, where you can ask me one question, 2 20-minute personal readings, where you can ask me one or two questions, and one 30-minute personal reading where you can ask me three, two or one questions. All you have to do to participate is to write me in the comments that you want to participate. That is all you need to do, okay? And then I will draw the lucky winners after I do all the 2021 readings, okay? So yeah, thank you to come to the end, to reach the end of this journey that we had. And I wish you a very happy new year. I wish you good luck in love and all of this. Stay tuned for the videos that are next to come. And also you can check out my pick a cards. I have a 2021 love pick a card. Go there and watch that. Thank you. See you. Bye bye.